And this is a word for the young and those who would like to be young in this network. Many young people may ask, how can I be a pure person? How can I be a holy person if I am so young? The answer is Psalm 119:9. How can a young person stay pure? By obeying your word. Young people, this is the command of the Lord. Obey my word. Now, it's impossible in the flesh, so you will need to come to the presence of the Lord and ask Him for the knowledge, the understanding, the strength, the sanctification. But I will urge you, read the word every day. Become a student of the word. Become a teacher of the word. Memorize the word. Meditate on the word. Cry out. When you don't understand something in the word, kneel down and cry before the Lord and say, Lord, I cannot understand this, but I'm not going to lose my faith because of this. I'm going to ask you to reveal your word to me. And the Holy Spirit will show you the explanation, will show you the way, will send someone that can explain to you. So do not despair, do not dismay. You can be pure in this impure generation. How? By following, applying the precious word of God every day in your life. God bless you.